Tongkun and his Mahout Aya have worked together for 15 years, but now they're in trouble.
This is where he was shot. Oh.